And a long time ago, in the south of America, in the south of North America, there was a guy called Robert Johnson who wrote a lot of really good blues things, and this maybe should be a tribute to his art or capabilities, this next song. Because in a way, it's slightly relative in its where it comes from.